Oh my God. Okay, guys. It's happening. I just literally got my computer on like just now, and I know I'm sounding like I'm tired as shit, but I wanted to make a quick reaction video to this crap because it literally just dropped. The official trailer for Stranger Things season 4 is out. And no, I'm gonna make a reaction video to this. I had to make one because I couldn't just I couldn't stand by. Okay, I just got it loaded, but I couldn't just stand by and just let it slide. I had to watch this. I had to watch it with you guys. I just had to. I just had to. Okay, I just had to. All right, shush. I had to. It's quite simple. I had to make a video because this is important. This is one of my freaking fandoms. I gotta do something. It's snowing. There's snow outside in Oregon. Still hasn't gone yet, but here we are watching Stranger Things, season 4, the official trailer, and it's coming out literally in like nearly a month or so. And I had to. I literally just. I know I have to get ready for school soon, but I wanted to make this video so quick. It's 3 minutes long. I have a loss for words. Okay, I'm gonna stop rambling on. I know that I sound tired, but I just had to make this, okay? I had to make this. I had to hop on like right now. But yeah, let's start watching. Let's see what this trailer has in store and see what my blind reaction is gonna have. I'm gonna cry probably. My eyes are watering from excitement, but oh my God, I can't. All right, I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna shut up. Does it sound good? Does it sound good? Does it sound all right? Just making sure it's fine. Broken what? What broken? What the? Oh, hi! What are you? What? Fuck was that? Hold on. Wait, go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. What was that? What was that? That had to be a new guy or something. Oh, Billy, no.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this.
Oh.
Ever since you left, everything's been
Oh! Yo, look at Joe Keery! Look at him! Look at this! He doesn't change much. Dustin, though? Or. Oh my God. Gaten Matarazzo. Holy crap. And I think that's Robin, isn't it?
Total disaster.
Wait, what's a total
Ever
disaster?
since you left, everything's been total disaster.
Has it?
For a while, we tried to be happy.
Wait. I recognize the song. I just recognized it. Is that Journey? Yo, they're fucking playing the Journey song. Holy shit. Hold on, go back, go back, go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Wait, hold on. Okay.
For a while, we tried to be happy.
Lucas too. 11.
That's impossible.
Oh. Oh, the clock. Oh, Max. I knew it. I knew it. They're playing that Journey song. I'm going to cry. Why? They're playing. I literally was listening to this song not too long ago myself. And I'm like, if they play Queen, like Who Wants to Live Forever or Journey, this song, I'm going to cry. And they're doing it, man. Oh my God.
I relocated you guys far from Hawkins.
They're skating together. Oh
because
my
I thought you'd be safe.
Yo. You. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yo! War is coming. Oh, man. Oh.
I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
Oh, my boy.
Say this other than just to say it.
This shit's gonna be so good! They're playing a Journey song and everything! Oh my god, I love you.
On the other side.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, they're not! Hopper.
Maybe I can still help.
Hopper.
Maybe it's the last thing I do.
Oh!
Say Hawkins is cursed.
What the? What? Max, you're good? Holy shit. Holy hell! Wait, hold on. What? Sorry, what was that? Hi! Hello. Who are you?
You have lost.
Who are you? Who are you? Are you some, like, X-Men reject? Holy fuck, dude. There's the release date. I literally just said. But I can't breathe. I can't express. Dude, are we even watching Stranger Things anymore? What is happening? What is going on? What? I am a loss for words. I don't even know what's happening. There's so much stuff going on. Like, there's guitar. There's a guitar. What is going on with Max, by the way? Who's that, by the way? There's a plane. Oh, there's Joyce and Murray. Oh my god. There's Lucas. Holy shit, dude. Who are you? I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna flip my... Oh my god. This might top season 3 for me. Hi, Dustin. This might top season 3. Then... Because I remember, like, when I was watching season 3, like, oh, that's my second favorite now besides season 1. And then you have season 4, and you're like, gotta change that now. Holy... Okay. Hold on. Is she okay? There's something going on with her. There has to be. William... Hardgrove, not Billy, what? So there's definitely something going on. Seriously, I feel like there's something going on, and I'm a loss for words. And this guy, he might be the guy. He might be my theory is that he's probably gonna be the main person. Like, oh, I built this world for you. And he's the one that, the hive mind behind it. Yo, if that's the case, then holy crap, his design is so cool. I love that. But I'm panicking right now. I'm shaking. Holy hell. You know the show is good when you make the countdown for the trailer, yep. Yeah. Oh man, my heart is like beating. Watch Mojo. This season looks like it's taking things to 11. Damn, great pun. But I am literally panicking right now. My heart is beating like mad. I'm literally... This is gonna be so good. Oh my god. I'm gonna freak out. I'm freaking out. I'm shaking. Okay. What's gonna be happening? And it's not even the end either. That's the thing about it. What's season 5 gonna hold? I'm already thinking about that before season 4 is even out. Okay. I'm gonna shut up. That's my reaction. I gotta go. School's a important thing. I had an out to record this, but that's my reaction. Coming from a nerd. So, coming from me. If you guys were curious or, you know, interested. But, yeah. Bye. I'm gonna go and probably just go lay down and just process things, what I've just seen. Have a good day, y'all.